just an option. Hey, hey, hey. Refuse to be forgotten. Hey, hey, hey. I took a chance with my heart.
Hello, last video I was promised. This is Galaxy. She's 4 months old. I got her the 4th of December. When I picked her up. She's 4 grams when I got her. She's 15 grams or so now. And you can see she's lots more than the coder. I'm breeding with either Dakota or my mum has a snake too now called Archie. He's can't remember what morph he is. I think he's a normal, but he's got some really good hets. He's also from CB Reptiles. I'll try and get a video of him when I next see my mum. But yeah, Galaxy is a ghost corn, and she's het for Motley. So yeah, can't wait to see what she brings with her when I breed her eventually. Obviously, I have to wait 3 or so years, and when she's 300 grams and about 3 feet long, I can't find her. But yeah, she's lovely really, other than when she's throwing a little temper. But she's getting so much better since when I first got her, because all she would do was bite me, and I'll try and bite anyway, it doesn't hurt. You don't really feel it anyway, so but yeah, she's lovely. I love her marking, and I love her rosy cheeks. Look at them rosy cheeks. But yeah, she's really sweet. But yeah. I'll show you her setup in a minute. She has quite a bit. And just to let you know that all their heat mats are on thermostats. So yeah, it's all good there. And Khan's ceramic is on a thermostat. I just wouldn't put a snake on a mat or with a bulb that's not started, because I'd hate for any of mine to get burnt and die or anything. I know that's really negative and stuff, but it's true. You've got to treat them. But yeah, I'm going to put her, hello, she's saying hello. I'll put her back and show you her setup. Sorry about the camera, I am on my phone. But yeah, don't know if you can see because my light's not very good. But that's Galaxy in her home. And that her hide I made her says Galaxy on it. She has a cappuccino box because I thought I'd make her some more hide. So she is really nervous and stressed when I first got her. And her first shed wasn't really great. And then she's got her flowers, and that's Pop. And flowers. Tubes, not sorry about that, and her water bowl. She's currently on 28 degrees. I know, 27.9 now, but yeah. That's her. Back to bed. Don't know where she actually went, but I think she went in her egg box, because that's her favourite hide. But yeah, and then Khan's set up again, just quickly going through them. I have LED lighting in all of my vivariums, and the colours change. Like, I have red, green, blue, white, and they're different colours, and then I can turn the brightness up. And then, yeah, so. But yeah, it's normally on white or red. White in the day, red at night. And then Dakota, since I'm putting him back, he is in his cube. Happy, can't digesting his food because I fed him. He's fed every Wednesday, and Galaxy and that are going to be fed every Sunday. But yeah, and then Takara has gone back into hiding, I think. Yeah, but anyway, that's the last video I'm going to post, just so I don't annoy anybody or anything. Okay, bye.